Hi students, in this lecture we are going to study few other examples belongs to class Sarcodina. Already we had covered amoeba proteus. The next example will be Tilomyza. Before that, amoeba having specific properties that they respond to various stimulus, which is environmental stimulus, like stimulus of a temperature, stimulus of a touch, gravity, electric current, water current. So the ability to give response to the stimuli shown by amoeba is known as taxis. The amoeba shows various responses to the stimuli called as taxis, and they are of various type. Phototaxis means they respond to light. Response to light means phototaxis. Response to light. Thermotaxis means response to temperature. Then thigmotaxis is the response to touch. Response to touch. Chemotaxis responds to chemical substances, that is acid, alkali. Then rheotaxis is the response to water current. Response to water current. Then galvanotaxis is response to electric current. Amoeba can get rid of the situation where electric current or potential difference is high. Geotaxis is response to gravity. So though they do not having complex nervous system like mammals, they having ability to show responses against these conditions like temperature, touch, chemical, water current or electric current and gravity. Next we are going to study the new example from this category, that is Tilomyza. Tilomyza. Second example, Tilomyza. First was amoeba proteus. Tilomyza. This organism is known as giant flagellated amoeba. Giant flagellated amoeba. Amoeba whose length is near about 5 mm. Microorganism having length 5 mm is such an interesting thing. Length is 5 mm and this amoeba is multinucleated. Multinucleated having nuclei near about 100 to 1000 nuclei present in a single cell. Multinucleated, 100 to 1000 nuclei present in single cell. Okay, and the reproduction by plasmotomy. Plasmotomy. What do you mean by plasmotomy? There is a division of a plasma membrane. So if this is a Tilomyza having hundreds of nuclei in it, this cytoplasm get divided to form two new smaller daughter amoebae, and the nuclei get divided. If this parent amoeba having 100 nuclei, then it will have either 40, 60, 50, 50, 20, 80, whatever it may be. But the number will be again revealed by division of a nucleus. Further, if it having a less number of nuclei, then whatever number of nuclei present in it will be divided and form a new nuclei in it. But parent amoeba मध्ये जेवढे nuclei असतील ते divide होतात, दोन small amoeba form होतात, आणि जेवढे nuclei कमी पडतील तेवढे nuclei परत ऑलरेडी प्रेझेंट असलेल्या न्यूक्लियसचे डिव्हिजन होऊन तयार केले जातात. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज प्लाझ्मो
tomi. Okay. Next example is elocantha. Elocantha. The elocantha is the organism which having maximum number of chromosomes in kingdom Animalia. Kingdom Animalia मध्ये ज्याचे सगळ्यात जास्त number of chromosome आहे, that is elocantha, whose number in human being 2n is equal to 46, but in elocantha 2n is equal to 1600. So maximum number of chromosomes are present in this elocantha. Okay, next example from this category is Entamoeba histolytica, fourth one. Entamoeba histolytica. Entamoeba histolytica. This organism has a specific name, histolytica. Histo means tissue. Lytica means degradation, destroyment. So tissue get degenerated or destroyed due to the secretions of this amoeba, Entamoeba histolytica, which was discovered by scientist Lamley. Discovered by scientist Lamley and show monogenetic life cycle. That means it having only one host, that is human being having only one host, that is human being, Entamoeba histolytica. And they show two forms, so we can say that they are dimorphic. First form is minuta and other form is magma. They are dimorphic in nature, show two forms, one is minuta and other one is magma. This magma form is pathogenic. Magma is also known as trophozoite form, which is pathogenic. Very important. Pathogenic means या form मधे ते disease cause करू शकतात, या form मधे, magma form मधे. And the minuta is small spherical non-motile. Minuta form is small spherical and non-motile form of the Entamoeba histolytica, which is small spherical, non-motile and non-feeding. Is minuta. Magma form is pathogenic, also known as trophozoite. The interesting characteristic or difference between Amoeba proteus and Entamoeba histolytica, that they do not have contractile vacuoles. This is the main difference between Amoeba proteus, which was the first example, and Entamoeba histolytica. They do not have contractile vacuoles, and the infection to the human caused at tetranucleate cyst. Okay, infectious stage kaun diya hai, infection caused at this stage called as tetranucleate cyst. At this stage they cause an infection to the human being, and in intestine what happens, this tetranucleate cyst undergo mitosis. In intestine this tetranucleate cyst undergo mitosis to produce minuta stage. This minuta stage get developed to form a trophozoite stage or magma stage. Okay, form develops to form magma or trophozoite stage. So in intestine they show tetrahydrate stage. I would like to draw this amoeba having tetrahydrate, means it having a four nuclei. Okay, after mitosis they form a small amoebae, many small amoebae. Okay, minuta stage is what? Minuta is small, spherical and non-motile, non-fluidic. So they are somewhat spherical and non-fluidic, non-motile amoeba, minuta stage. It develops and forms magma or trophozoite stage. That magma or trophozoite stage is releasing histolytic chemical. Release histolytic chemical, and due to which it degenerates intestinal linings. It degenerates intestinal lining and causes a disease called as amoebic dysentery. So disease caused by this form, disease is amoebic dysentery or amoebiasis or amoebic dysentery. Big dysentery. In serious form, this Enterococcus histolytica gets reached up to the liver and they cause damage to liver. Such condition is called as liver abscess. When this Enterococcus histolytica trophozoite form from intestine will enter into the blood. From blood it will travel to the liver, and in liver they start producing more trophozoites. At this stage the liver undergo damage, and damage to liver due to Enterococcus histolytica, the condition is said to be a liver abscess, which may be a serious condition. Every year 10 to 12,000 children are died in India due to amoebiasis caused by Entamoeba histolytica. And drug used for the treatment is very simple. Metronidazole नावाची टॅबलेट आहे, त्याच्यामध्ये मेट्रोनिडाझोल आहे. मेट्रोनिडाझोल इज द कॉमन ड्रग यूज फॉर ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ अमीबियासिस. अँड लास्ट अमीबा वी हॅव टू स्टडी, दॅट इज एंटामीबा जिंजिव्हॅलिस बी अँड द ई एंटामीबा gingivalis. Entamoeba gingivalis, gingiva is the part of our buccal cavity. ज्याच्यामध्ये दात रुतलेले असतात ना त्याला म्हणतात जिंजिवा, म्हणजे गम्स आपण मोस्टली त्याला कॉमनली गम्स म्हणतो, पण दॅट पार्ट इज नॉन एज जिंजिवा. द डिसीज जिंजिवायटिस इज कॉज्ड ड्यू टू दिस एंटामोबा जिंजिवॅलिस. 50% पॉप्युलेशन नीट ऐकून घ्या, खूप कॉमन हा अमीबा आहे पण आपल्याला माहित नाही तो असतो. म्हणून दाताला जो पिवळा थर येतो बघा आतल्या साईडने, बऱ्याच लोकांमध्ये पाहायला मिळतो, आतल्या साईडला दाताच्या पिवळा थर आलेला असतो, ज्याला प्लॅक म्हटलं जातं और टार्टर म्हटलं जातं. टार्टर, इन दॅट टार्टर दिस एंटामोबा जिंजिवॅलिस इज प्रेझेंट अँड विच कॉजेस डॅमेज टू द टिश्यू ऑफ गम्स. And then when this starter gets removed, tissues are very seriously damaged and there will be a bleeding. So bleeding gums is the condition caused due to this gingivitis form of entamoeba, and the condition is said to be a gingivitis or aggravate pyria is nothing but bleeding from the gums. If it gets very aggravated, serious form जो आहे ना त्याचा त्याला म्हणायचं gingivitis. Okay, लक्षात ठेवा, एंटामोबा जिंजिवायटिस found in tartar of a teeth.
Found in tartar of a teeth. Tartar of a teeth and aggravates. Aggravates pyria. Aggravates pyria. The condition is said to be a gingivitis. Gingivitis. So gingivitis is nothing but bleeding gums. Why gums are bleeding? हिरड्यांमधून रक्त काय येतं? कारण दातांला जो थर आलेला आहे पिवळ्या रंगाचा थर जो आलेला आहे तिथे सॉलिड फॉर्म तयार झालेला आहे दातांच्या वरती सॉलिड फॉर्म तयार झालेला आहे. आणि कुठे होतं हे? जिथे ब्रशचे थ्रेड्स ब्रशचे जे स्ट्रिप्स आहेत ते पोहोचत नाही त्या ठिकाणी असं होतं. जिथे पोहोचतात तिथे क्लिनिंग प्रॉपर होऊ शकतं पण जिथं ब्रशिंग प्रॉपर होत नाही त्या ठिकाणी असे पिवळे थर येतात आणि त्याच्यामध्ये हे अमीबा असतात. एंटामीबा जिंजिवायटिस 50% पॉप्युलेशनला हा आजार आहे बघा. ओके आणि मग काही दिवसांनी पेशंटमध्ये सिरियस कंडिशन तयार होऊ शकतात. अँड दिस इज द फर्स्ट पॅरासाइटिक फॉर्म ऑर द फर्स्ट पॅथोजेनिक फॉर्म्स found in human being. Okay, found in tartar of a teeth, aggravates pyria, causes gingivitis condition, and it is the first parasitic amoeba reported in humans. First parasitic amoeba reported in humans. Reported in humans. By scientist Gross. So here we finished Sarcodina or amoeboid protist. Only two types are remain. First is the ciliated protozoans and second one is the sporozoans. In next lecture we will finish remaining two types.